birthday, Mom. MJB Legal Offices, this is Dante. How may I help you?
Congratulations. You, Dante McCormick, have won a fully paid trip to...
To hell with it. Dante, I need those Kramer files by the end of the day.
Hello?
Hello! You, Dante McCormick, have won a fully expense-paid trip to...
Aw, shucks, they cut the power again.
Hold the door. Sorry I'm late.
Ran into some traffic.
Oh, hello. I am Virgil. I'm going to be your tour guide today.
Where in the hell am I?
Exactly. Ah, I must have misheard. You, my friend, are in the one and only hell. You should have gotten a phone call. Did you not get one?
No, I got one, but I thought it was a prank or something.
Ah, well, it's nice to meet you. Okay, Dante McCormick out of Youngstown, Ohio. Not that there's much of a difference between Ohio and hell anyway, right? No? Okay, let's get started. Now, before we reach our first stop, let me give you a little intel on the place. Hell, you see, created in the 6th century, has 9 circles, okay? We are on our way to the first circle, and you will ultimately get to the 9th, which has the big guy downstairs.
God?
No, numbnut. Satan.
Uh-huh.
Welcome to Circle 1. Limbo.
Like the game?
I assure you that there are no games being played in this place. Go on.
Satan.
Yeah.
What's he like?
He's quite menacing, in my opinion. But, luckily for us, we don't have to get in his path.
And why is that?
He's, chained up.
Why would he be chained up? Isn't he, like, the king of this place or something?
He may be powerful, but he's no king. Between you and me, he wants to be chained up down there. And he'll stop at nothing to get what he wants.
And what if he wants me?
If he wanted you, he would have had you by now.
What is this one?
Lust. It's a bit windy out there.
Hello? Stay where you are. Don't come near me.
I'm not gonna hurt you. My name is Dante.
Dante McCormick?
Yes. How did you know that?
It's Damien Fincher. We went to middle school together.
Damien?
No, Dante. Don't come near me.
No, it's fine.
No, Dante!
It's fine, dude. I haven't seen you in forever.
Dante! Get the hell out of here!
I told you it was windy out there.
Open up the doors. I need to go and save him.
I'm afraid it's too late for that.
I knew him. Why, out of all of the possible people, I see him?
Coincidence.
I don't like this. Not one bit. Take me back.
I can't do that. Gotta finish the tour. I'm just gonna scooch in here.
Just get this over with.
I wouldn't do that. This one's a show.
What are they going to do to him?
Just watch.
Welcome to Wrath.
Get me the hell out of here!
I feel like we've said that word a lot today. Hell. Are you enjoying your visit so far?
You're a psychopath. You're a psychopath.
Why, thank you. My favorite one. Heresy.
Mom?
Get out of here, Dante! Save yourself!
Mom, stay with me. Stay with me, please.
Dante!
Mom! Two more. Take me home.
Hold it there. One more stop.
Where?
Treachery. Where we keep the big man himself.
What's this guy like?
He's big when he wants to be, scary when he wants to be. He's a dangerous dude.
What do you mean, wants to be?
He can take on any form he wants. He can take your life in the snap of a finger and make it his.
What if he does that to me?
He's locked up.
And what if he isn't? Virgil?
You know, I've never had a customer as difficult as you, Dante.
You're not Virgil.
Bravo, young fella.
Who are you then?
Now, come on, Dante. I'm sure you could figure this one out.
Wait.
waiting.
I know this place. This is...
the place where your mother died? You know, Dante, it's a great place right here. This is your hell.
My hell?
Just in time. You were a fun one, Dante. Welcome to hell.
Let me out! Don't do this to me! Let me out!